The suplex.
Trading shots are both Rhodes and Owens in a very hazardous situation for both these men.
There you go.
Now Owens.
About to get more hazardous.
Watch those knees again. Watch those knees. There we go.
This has got to be it. One, two,
What?
Just in time. And Seth frickin' Rollins being a cheerleader
one
at ringside.
Time.
Oh, Swanton. That's got to be it.
Got it.
But can you believe the kick out of Cody Rhodes? Absolutely smashed by Kevin Owens.
A lot of heart being shown by Cody Rhodes, and Seth Rollins obviously not enjoying the fact that Rhodes is still in this fight. Watch, first it was a frog splash by Kevin Owens. That wasn't enough to put Cody Rhodes away, so then Owens would hop right back to the top rope, this time delivering a senton.
How is Cody Rhodes able to kick out of this?
Cody Rhodes, it almost feels like Rhodes just...
Cradle!
Inside cradle!
Almost had Kevin Owens, but now Kevin back on the offense.
Kevin looking for the pop-up powerbomb.
Oh, what a Kinrana.
Oh!
Super kick delivered by Rhodes.
Oh.
Response from Owens.
Whoa! Clothesline from the American Nightmare. Seth freaking Rollins can't believe it.
Take another look at Kevin. Oh, man.
Turn Kevin Owens inside out.
Right, I don't like the looks of this. Neither does Seth freaking Rollins.
Cody Rhodes bad back and all, trying to answer the call, trying to prove that he can handle the hand-picked opponent of Seth.
That did it!
No!
You got Kevin Owens cannot believe
that
it!
That was a three, yes!
It was two. It was two, Seth.
Nobody kicks out of that.
Rollins,
quite close.
Seth Rollins
taking
another
look. Let's see what's this again. Let me see. One, two, three.
Come on. What footage are you watching, King?
Sunset flip, power bomb. And Kevin Owens has to start wondering at this point what it's going to take to put away the American Nightmare.
Based on the body language of Kevin Owens, it seems like he's got a pretty good idea of what he thinks it'll take to put Cody Rhodes away.
I don't know, man. I don't know. You got it, Kev. Come on.
Seth Rollins starting to sweat here.
Oh.
Cody Rhodes living a right handle spot from Kevin Owens.
Can't let Kevin Owens get airborne again.
Rhodes now unleashing on the lower back of Kevin Owens as he favors his own. Rhodes now, we saw him try this earlier on. Might be thinking superplex again, but Owens attempting to thwart those plans, and he does.
Oh! Every time it looks as though Cody Rhodes is out of the fight. The slug is way back into it. Oh, superplex!
Instrument suplex from the top, delivered by Kevin Owens.
Come on.
Cody Rhodes is hurt.
The cover, one, two,
come on.
Not enough left for a kick out from that left leg, getting to the bottom rope. Veteran move.
Easy way out.
That was an easy way out, King. That was great ring awareness by Cody Rhodes. Seth Rollins starting to doubt his buddy Kevin Owens, King.
No, he's not doubting Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens clearly got the upper hand right now. This may do it right here. This may. Come on.
Rhodes determined not to
let
go through with his plans.
Let me do it. Beautiful Kevin. Job dumping.
Kevin. Stop, Chad. Get your ass up.
Here is your winner as a result of a countout, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
Kevin Owens walked off. This is your match, not mine, is what he said.
Oh, he's not appreciating the abrasive words of Seth Rollins. And Rollins' hand-picked opponent, you're right, just walked down on him.
But Cody Rhodes looks
frustrated, disappointed to win that way.
Well, obviously, Cody Rhodes wanted to win this match in the middle of the ring against Kevin Owens.
A cheap shot from Seth.